life was a book and you wrote your own story. And you were able to capture the essence of true love and happiness. You made a note to yourself that you'd have continuous bliss and a marvelous ending. But you were surprised when you turned the page. You were starting a new chapter when you noticed that something was already written. And you were confused cause this book was yours and yours alone. Your curiosity won and you took a peek at those details that were right there filled in. And this is what it says. I know it's clear to see. My heart is on my sleeve. I'm an open book that you should read. I ain't got no fiction. I come with receipt. This is love's autobiography. Yes, if you're still reading, baby, it's not hard to see that you've caught my attention. Your pretty brown eyes are telling me all I need to know. You didn't come to play games. You need someone worthy of taking this love that you're giving. Trust me, I know just how it goes. Take this chance on me. I can't speak for them, but I know that I've got good intentions. I may not have the whole world, but I will love and cherish your heart. You're not at all insecure, but I understand the fact that you just need reassurance. So baby, here you are. I know it's literacy. For you, my heart is on my sleeve. I'm an open book to you. I come with receipt. This is love's autobiography. I wanna know your story, and I'd like to pick your mind. You say you think you're boring when it's passion you inside. You're deeper than your cover. I wanna peruse within and start my next chapter.